Wait, before I do, are you started?
Yep.
Okay, good. So we are at Summit Ninja Gym, right?
Summit Gymnastics, yep.
Summit Gymnastics, but this is the ninja part of the gymnastics gym, okay? Now, in Flagstaff, I told you I was going to give you a balance toy tool PVC pipe. That's all you need, okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to walk on it. You can use the wall. Use the wall. And you do this for a while. And you just won't believe, plus it makes your feet feel good, how good this is. Now, a couple of things. Either do it barefoot, which if it's uncomfortable, don't. But use thin shoes. Don't get some of your clodhoppers on here, because you're not going to feel your feet, okay? And when you do this, you're going to get better and better, and you'll find it will affect your balance. All right, so if you're the type of person that thinks this is boring, it'll probably be good for you, because boring means that you don't like subtle, focusing on subtle, small things, and that's where movement begins. So, you can face the wall, too, if you want. It's either way, right? Now, what I'm going to do is get on the small one. I'm not as very good at this, but you can get to where you can kind of travel on it. So the other day I did this for like 10 minutes. And it was very relaxing. And if you have kids, just do it with your kids. But here's your toy. Didn't cost a lot. Helps your balance a lot. You can do it at parties before you start drinking. Bye!